I don't look any further than Chelsea because I think it's the footballer within me. But you look at the two home games and you know Huddersfield and Wolves. You'd like to think that you know we can take 6 points there. With all due respect to the two clubs, Cardiff, Newcastle. You know Cardiff fighting for their lives, be tricky. Newcastle, Rafa Benitez. I don't think he'd do any Liverpool any favours. He's a professional manager. Again, hopefully they're not in danger at the time, which I don't think they will do. But again, on the day, they can cause problems. But you just look at Chelsea, put your eggs in one basket at the moment. It's similar to how people stop Salah. When he gets the ball, the crowd round him. And I think with Hazard, you have to do something similar. You know, be aware of him when he gets the ball. We know what he comes, we know where he wants to shift it, where he wants to shift the ball. You know, you see it many, many times. It's always two-footed. He's rather shifted on his right-hand side, you know. But you know, everyone will be taught individually and collectively, you know, when he gets the ball, what to try and do. But you can't just focus on one player, you know. You know, focus on him, you know. Giroud or someone else can pop up and, you know, left his cheek or someone can get a role. Well, old-fashionedly in the 4-4-2 unit, either been a Peter Beasley behind me, you know, or a Kenny Dalglish behind Rushy. That's the role he played. But the way we play now, he comes off, he gets the space for Salah to go in or Mane to get in. He does a lot of unselfish work. But I'd like to see him get more goals, to be fair, as many as he got last year. But he gets a lot of assists as well. I think they have. I think they've proved that, you know, the way we've scored late on more than any other side, you know, when we're losing games or drawing games, they just popped up, you know, as Alex Ferguson's teams used to do, you know, which is psychologically, it's a big thing to be able to do on teams. Not till the last game, you know, that you can say, if we win the league, then we've deserved to. He's getting better, you know, he still gets a little bit sloppy and needs to like be a little bit sharper sometimes because he gets the ball nicked away from him sometimes. But you know, the last two games, I think will really give him a lot of confidence scoring in both games because there's certainly a player there, in my opinion. I do. He's very flexible and versatile, Jordan. So, you know, he's played right back for us, done well, you know, holding midfield player. He played right wing when he first came, you know, for a few games. But I do see he's very energetic and he's very clever with the pass he put in for Trent Alexander for Firmino's goal against Porto. So it's such a great ball. He sees the pass. So I think he's given Jürgen another option because I think Firmino's going to become his first number one holding player, which will release Jordan and give him another option in advanced positions. James Milner, what a professional. He's been in, you know, you can learn off him lots of things. And I think Jordan has, in many ways. And the two of them have been very influential for Liverpool this season and years gone by since they've been at the club. And, you know, I've got loads of respect for the two of them, absolutely, yeah. You never say never. You know, I've seen a lot of things in football in Europe and Istanbul's the one that tops the lot. And if that can happen, anything can happen in football. So you never say never, but it's a very advantageous position that we're in. 2-0, you take that any time going into the away side. You look at Juventus last year, you know, against Real Madrid and give them a scare. Things happen. Ajax, you know, give teams a scare. But you've just got to do what we're good at, defend well, you know, and attack well and get the away goal, which should be the difference. I don't mind as a Liverpool fan. Barcelona's a better trip. I love Barcelona as a city, so but I don't mind. Whoever gets there deserves it. I think the local constabulary, I'd rather see Liverpool fans going to Spain rather than Manchester, absolutely, and vice versa, yeah.